Hey basses, this is the create your own magic part for you. It is pretty simple. You are just playing our steady beat. In the A section, you're gonna play the C and the G. And then in the B section, you're just gonna play an octave Cs. So it's just the C, G. C, G, C, G. Keep it nice and steady. Then when we transfer to that B section, you're gonna hop your right hand to the high C. Go ahead and practice. Have fun.